Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. First of all, I want to apologize. I don't have the best lighting here in my room. I will work on that. And I'm sorry, natural light is not my biggest friend. Kind of makes me look a little washed out. Has the window open. Anyways, so today I'm actually showing you a video that I was highly requested on Instagram after I was published on two natural hair Instagram pages. The first page was Relax Natural. And the second page was Healthy Hair Journey. I received quite a number of likes on my pictures and quite a number of brand new followers. Unfortunately, they were on my personal page and not my natural hair in YouTube page, but it's okay. A lot of people were asking what products I use for my wash and go. It was actually last week for my birthday. And instead of telling all these people individually, oh, I use this product, and I use this, and I use that, I thought it'd be easier just to make a video to show what I did. And that's what I'm doing today. This is actually the finished product. I just woke up and I just took my hair out of the pineapple. I haven't really played with it exactly, but this is second day hair. The curls are fully still intact and formed. Very minimal frizz. I love this wash and go routine. It's probably my third time doing it, and each time, if the results aren't completely identical, they're very, very close. Maybe a little bit natural light so you can see a little better. Now, I will say that the goal of this routine is for me to get as big of hair as possible on the first day. In the picture, that was actually taken in the evening, so I did this whole step that you're about to see. I did it the night before, I kept in the pineapple, and then my hair was in the pineapple for hours throughout the day. This is early in the morning, so by 5 o'clock tonight, my hair will be so much bigger like it was in that picture. So, you know, but for the video's sake, I just took the pineapple down so you could see the outcome the next morning. If me personally, do I like knee curls? Yes, but I'm not afraid of frizz. I just fear overly frizzy hair. If that makes any type of sense. Put it this way, I embrace my frizz. I like that this doesn't have much frizz. It's very minimal frizz. I woke up. I just woke up and I've been playing with my hair, so I kind of made my own frizz, which I'm okay with, because I like neat hair, but I don't want it to be overly neat and perfect, because, let's be honest, it will drive me insane trying to keep my hair perfect. I play in my hair. I twist my curls. That's me. I flip it. I sometimes experiment with my bangs in the front of my hair. So, me having perfect hair with zero frizz and trying to keep it that way, it will drive me insane, because I like to have fun with my hair. With low, as long as it's low manipulation and doesn't break it off. Anyways, stay tuned. So, because the goal is to have big hair on the first day, I need to rid my hair of any product buildup, any residue, just any, let's say, color. What I'm going to do is wash my hair with this Dr. Bronner's Magic Soap. It's the 18-in-1 Hemp Tea Tree Pure Castor Soap made with organic oils. This, as you can see, I really like it because it's almost empty. I've had this probably actually about a month. I don't use this every single time I cleanse my hair, but when I'm really trying to get that big hair look on the first day, I do, because it rids my hair of all the impurities that I don't need. Anything that will weigh my hair down, this rids it of. So I'm going to go wash my hair and I will be back with the next step. Okay, now that we've completely cleansed our hair, we're going to go on to the next step in this process, which is going to be our oil and conditioning treatment. And for this treatment, we're using three products. The first product we're using is the one and only Aragon Oil. The next product we are going to use is the Nutress Hair System. And the last product is going to be this Aphogee Curlific Texture Treatment. This combined with this is a miracle. My hair is soft, it's thicker, it's stronger. I suggest this to my sister, who's also natural, but her hair is extremely damaged from heat. She never wears it curly, she only wears it straight. And she has a lot of heat damage. And she says she has noticed her hair has gotten thicker, softer, and it's even started growing and not breaking off as much since she started using these. So the first things first, I'm going to part my hair into four sections. That way I can make sure I evenly distribute the products throughout my hair. Now starting from the back, I'm going to use the argan oil first. Use about a teaspoon amount per section. Working your hands through your hair, fingers through your hair, focusing on the ends, because like I said, they're the oldest, the most driest part of your hair. The Aphogee Curlific Texture Treatment, and you're going to take your Nutress Moisturizing Pack together and start from your ends and work your way up your hair. These three products have actually become my fall favorites. My hair has really improved a lot since using them, and I use these products only once a week. You know, protein's good, but too much protein can actually dry out your hair and make it brittle and even break it off. That's just regular, like, protein treatments. This, however, I don't think that will do the same thing, but because it is protein, I just rather be on the safe side and use it no more than once a week. The Curlific Texture Treatment, you can use more. You can use that as your deep conditioner. That's what I'm doing right now. So this is my oil treatment, deep conditioning treatment, and protein treatment all on. So, hey, it works for me. And I officially need more Aphogee. Now that the oil and the conditioning and protein treatment is in our hair, I'm just going to put on a processing cap, leave it on for about 20 minutes to an hour. I'll probably do an hour just to like let it sit in. My hair needs a lot of TLC right now. And then after that, we're going to rinse it out and go forward with the styling. Okay, so now that we're back from rinsing everything out of our hair, there's one step I forgot to mention, and that was once I rinsed out the oil and protein and conditioning treatment, I then went ahead and conditioned my hair with this Giovanni's Tea Tree Triple Thread Invigorating Conditioner. This is completely optional. You don't have to follow up with the conditioner. I just love this conditioner so much. I love the smell and the way it makes my scalp feel and the way it makes my hair feel. So I use this, massage it through my scalp for a couple of minutes, and then rinse it right out. So now that that's all done, we can go ahead and move forward with the sectioning our hair and styling. Okay, so for the styling process, we're using two products. That is going to be the Shea Moisture. Here's the front. The Shea Moisture Jamaican Black Castor Oil Strengthen, Grow, and Restore Leave-In Conditioner with Shea Butter, Peppermint, and Keratin. And the second product we're going to use is this You Are Curly Tight Curl Enhancer. This is actually just kind of like a small little pack I got from the hair shop for about $2. I like it. It's not a gel, but to me it kind of feels like a gel, so this has completely taken the place of my Eco Styler gel. So again, we're going to take a generous amount of leave-in conditioner and rake it through each section of hair. Section the hair, but this time in just two sections. Well, we'll do three sections, but for right now let's just do two. Take about less than a tablespoon amount of the You Are Curly gel. I'm just gonna call it gel for argument's sake. Or work that through your hair. Make sure you get your chicken, say your chicken, make sure you get your kitchen. If your problem area is your kitchen, just like me, make sure you get that. If it's not, get whatever your problem area is. You can see the curls actually forming better already. What if I never even see you? Cause we're both on a stage. Don't tell me listen to your song because it isn't. The next step is completely optional. Usually I don't use heat on my hair. Usually I'll just finish like this and just go on about my day. But because I'm showing the same routine that I used on my birthday, the next step is to use a diffuser that helps to define my curls. It helps to give it more body. It helps to actually stretch out the curls to help give me that big, long bush the very first day. So if you're anti-heat, just quit now. You can put some clips on your roots to help to lift and give it more body. Just go on about your day, or you can just do like me and use a diffuser, which is what I'm about to do. So, to you.